as if the animal forces are advancing on the royalists, which is interesting because I was expecting the forces of the final pilot to take the initiative. We are just about to see Mike come into action in the left of the field as we look from this direction. Faces with a view to taking eyes out or smashing teeth or whatever. As I say, these are 16 feet long ash cones with a sharp steel spearhead on the end of them, and they're whipping around and waving around as the armies move towards each other. But as soon as they get into contact, the pike is no longer of any particular use, and so it's out with the daggers, out with the swords, and they're trying to get in under the armor.
Thank you.
certainly Malcolm and I have experienced battles. You face a man that close, you can see through his eyes. And it takes a steady nerve to stand there and take fire, as it's done, Malcolm.
Local women going
to Thank you.